This is the incorrect way to use the multi-hit machine. To demonstrate, got some beautiful stretching going on. You guys always want to make sure to wear orange shoes before you guys get onto this one. It's really important. Just gonna step onto the platform. Don't worry about your starting position, it doesn't matter. There you go, you wanna just throw that leg back. There you go. Keep looking back at your shoe. Make sure there's no gum on the bottom. No. Is it clean? Awesome. All right, let's see another one. Let's see another workout. There you go. Starting position right here. You want this in a T formation for terrific. Go ahead and move that leg up. Perfect. I don't know what this works out, but it looks good. Just want to bring that up. You want to throw in a kick maybe just to feel a little more burn. That's awesome. That's terrific. That's the incorrect way to use the multi-hit machine.